right, it's time.
Where should we set the blast crystal, Milo?
Right around the middle of the bridge would be perfect. The wood will splinter apart quite nicely. Plus, any repairs we'll need to make later will be easy.
In the middle it is. We'll search for a suitable spot. In the meantime, Milo, you ready the blast crystal.
With pleasure.
It allows me to save the darts on this bridge. That's not the preparation, so we may keep our casualties low. If this works, we'll merge the upper hand and go into ancient negotiations. But therein lies the key. This has to work. Now I'll replace the Elfric. As told Mal, I'll win over the bridge of construction, the rest are in her hands. This works out with my power fight if it can reduce the bridge like the size of the rubble. I guess let's scarcely believe we made and destroyed Wolf of Whiteholm Bridge. But if this is a cause for reclaiming Crown City and better people, then so be it. We can proceed as planned. All times the trainee with Sir Maxwell have come flying back to me. Still have a lifetime ago now. My sentimentality. I promise I'm ready to do what must be done. Sir Maxwell, even after being named Dothrier, was volunteered for the Night Watch. So I slipped the cast myself and had him train me on the bridge. As none the wiser, 'tis a wonder he agreed to train with you, for he saw the greatest lies of you too. And I wish I'd been on the watch the night Icefrost invaded. The castle wouldn't have fallen so easily. But you should be careful with the Elfric. It can destroy a bridge, no matter what we can do to you. Furthermore, why trust you when you know what I mean to say? You must have to do everyone shall learn all can with the Elfric. Good, it's not yet perks. It's mechanics weapons are severely limited. Some hides that may wish to use for themselves. And who is to say they might then turn upon us? Which is to say, we must learn all we can now. They may avoid some predicament later. The name is the Whiteholm Castle, and the Elfric should be placed just about here. So is that it? Is anything else? Yeah, I can need to place it like right in the hole here, basically.
The time for you to awaken is nigh, my patient little Elfric. Just give me the command.
All right, then let's...
Wolfwort? When did you get here?
Phallus! Oh, I am so glad we didn't leave this to Avalora. I am shocked, Frederica, to find you sneaking around like a common thief. Erica.
Oh, they've got us surrounded.
We had to defeat them before we... That's what I thought. We had to defeat them before we can, 21. I really need strong defensive units, to be honest. Maybe she's fine too, but...
And I shall forgive you. Get on your hands and knees and beg for my mercy. Go on. I said beg.
No.
I will not. What? Obeying unjust orders is cowardice, and silence is acquiescence. What are you muttering about? Do not speak to me. I will cower to your whims no longer.
Well, well, you finally learned how to stand up for yourself. Right before you die.
Kill them. Every last one.
Oh boy. We gotta figure out who's gonna be easiest to kill, then charge them first. Oh, okay, then. That makes things a little bit easier. How many, I have. Let's see. Definitely putting Frederica in.
The honor is mine.
You recommended? Why? Let's see. You recommend too. Oh, she's mandatory. Interesting. She's just part of my team right now. Kind of. She's not technically part of my team. She's just sitting there. I guess he could knock them back.
I'll do my best.
We need someone else. I need to have Anna too. I kind of want to have Roland, but I still have room. Plus, he dies with ease anyway. It's a game with Whiteholm Bridge.
There is no retreat, and there is only one way forward. Strike down every Asfrosti soldier in our way.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Bang the Serpent. Bomber. Interesting. I mean, he's obviously a mage. Looks like he's got like a wind tome. Windcaster, yeah. He's a wind mage. Interesting.
Stay composed. Our
victory is assured.
Your orders?
Now what to do?
Moon jump. Moon is like a square, then Ging gets a one more command. You can move once. Oh, interesting. Lord enemy strength back for 3 turns. And steal 1 TP. Dang. So you can have her jump, use a command, then. Interesting. Actually, wait. Yeah, moon jump. She can jump.
Think you can catch me?
She'd be staying next to the foe. Well, that sucks. That's a waste. Oh, that's lovely.
This battle is ours. Focus.
I can't quite kill him.
Death from above.
Ow. Oil.
You won't beat me. Out of my way. Strike while the iron's hot. To serve my lord.
Let me show you what I've learned. Oh no!
Marrying into House Wolfort certainly gave you an inflated opinion of yourself, Frederica. But you are nothing but filth, descended from a long line of filth. I will drag you off that high horse and make you remember.
Threaten me all you like. I am no longer so easily cowed.
I must remain calm.
Now's my chance!
Shall we begin?
Dang! That sucks, the waste of lava. Come on, Quarantine, get over there quickly so you can... Hey, he's going next. Okay. Let's see. That's better.
Most interesting.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Is there a way I'll move now? Well, I killed.
With the powers in me.
Killed two of them. Nice.
Our ideas reality. I will end this. Suffer. Sound strike.
You've left yourself open.
You will escape. Victory is within reach.
Hello, me.
He's moving
now. On the Esfrost name, burn to a crisp. This battle is ours.
Ow.
Kith and kin.
Esfrost could use a woman of your skill. Join us, and I'll personally worth your while.
I would, but I hate children, especially spoiled little brats like you.
Wow. Well, that sucked. Hey, you're dead. Cool. Julio?
My growth is plain to see.
It's time.
It's not gonna help anything at all. Slumber Strike.
I'll be fine.
It's not gonna help too much. Probably better off trying to. You know what? Anna.
I have your back.
You have my thanks.
My knowledge grows deeper.
I will end this. Your orders?
What? He hit 84 with a frickin' book?
Frederica, your existence sullies the Esfrosky bloodline. But it will be pure again as soon as I have killed you. Say what you will. I am proud of the blood that runs through my veins. I have found people who love me for who I am. No longer will I let you or anyone else make me afraid. Here I come. My arrow flies true. Not another step. My pride is my shield.
The honor of House Wolfort.
Crap.
House Wolfort is doomed. That's what you get for mixing with the dirty Roselle. You ought to thank me for putting you and your beloved both out of your misery.
Your tyranny ends today. Any who dare disparage Frederica will have to answer to me.
Now what to do? Take this!
Oh, I can't. That sucked. How'd you hit him through there? Anna's going soon. Okay, cool. I'll move him out of the way.
Curses. Have another. Look at me,